Flashing red light spotted in the sky sparked fears of a landing by UFOs and invasion by extraterrestrials. Check out full video for more details. Several residents in Budapest, Hungary, described the UFO landing following a late night thunderstorm in the country. Martin Zolder captured mystery red lights in the sky from near where he lives in Budapest's 21st district, Csepel. Martin believed it to be a crash landing and that there may have even been more than one extraterrestrial visitor. UFOs landed in Budapest 21. District, in the thunderstorm, he wrote. But Martin was far from the only person to witness the mysterious light source. Online user WhoMFM noted that they saw this strange phenomenon 5 times, calling it a red something appearing before every lightning strike. There has been no official explanation from local officials or meteorological experts. Residents have been left to speculate that it could have been an alien landing or something as simple as a blown transformer causing the eruption of red light.